Well, three DTE Energy employees have tested positive for COVID-19 in the last 24 hours. In addition, two DTE vendors have also reported three positive cases as well. Now, we're told the job of the employees who are affected do not involve contact with DTE Energy customers. DTE is now isolating and sanitizing the work location of those employees who did test positive.